This weekend was our first wrestling tournament of the season. We went to the Santa Fe Scuffle, got in the finals, wrestled Michael Sill. He's a really tough kid. He was beating me, and I came back, and I ended up beating him in the third period with a pin. And then, as a team, we ended up taking first place. We won by 20 points. Really amazing thing. First time it's ever happened to me is I won Outstanding Wrestler, and it was really cool. I got to stand next to two state champs, Johnson Maya and Joey Davis, who also won the Outstanding Wrestler. Next week, we'll be traveling to Ironman out in Ohio, and I'm going to be video blogging that trip so you guys can follow us there.